403 Prospector here at Iron Crow Antiques and Objects of Intrigue. There you go. I'm going to take you on a little tour. Just found this store in Calgary, Alberta. And yeah, we're going to go for a tour. You guys can see it is a huge store, all kinds of stuff. Cool. All right, let's go find Kimbo Slice and see where she is. All kinds of stuff. They got different sections. There's a Western section. Kinds of jewelry and all kinds of antique books. But yeah, let's head over. I found Kimbo Slice. Alright. Some stained glass window stuff. Well, that's pretty cool. This looks to be kind of like the household area. Cool paintings. Don't know if they're Chinese, Japanese. I think that's probably Japanese down there. Big hookah. We got a old RCMP. Let's see, what is it? Replica RCMP style service dress jacket. And then we got some other stuff in here. Yeah. Some cool lamps and stuff. All oil lamps. Alright, that's cool. Alright, let's keep going. It's a big store. We've got lots of stuff to go through. Some different types of tins and stuff. Gauges. Automobile stuff. Miniature snowshoes. There you go. Books. Knife. Yeah.
gun holsters. Steer horns. That's very cool. There's some of those padlocks that Joe found. There you go, some seahorses.
We have some Lunar Rare stuff. Some jewelry. Looks to be a casket for a cable or for a table. Weird. I probably wouldn't buy that, but you know. This must be the games room. It's a bar. Very cool. We got a big pool table. They've got the store sectioned off in different sections, which is really cool. Oh, this cool old chest. Very cool. Look at that cabinet. It's very cool. Got a bar. Telephone. Some merchant tables. Toys.
Yeah, I guess I'm like, it's a basket, so it's a little small. There wouldn't have been any fun there.
Some more knives. Different scenes here. Miniature log cabin. There you go. Don't think I'd fit in there. There you go. That's pretty cool right there. Oh,
so
yeah.
These are the U.S. ones, like, you know, like Deadwood, and there's Cody, but their artwork compared to our Calgary Stampede ones are so beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
Like the attention to detail.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It makes ours look pretty lame. And I love this shape way better.
It does. It looks nice.
And when they're all framed and on the wall, they look really good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. All right, well, let's go check out those ones. So this is the western section. Got some chops there. Saddles. English. Western up there. Those are the posters they're talking about. Buffalo Bill Stampede from Cody. Oregon Roundup. Pendleton. Another dead one. There we go. Pretty cool. To be herbologists area over here. Everything's nice and green. Statues, some oil lamps. Got an old cotton American flag over there. Decorative plates. Oh, look at that. Yeah, man. That's really cool. A sewing. Sewing Union Jack. The American Eagle on it. That's really cool. That's an old one. From. Yeah, wow, that's cool. Western stuff over here. What Time shooter game. There you go. That's how it was. 25 cents. So this is their Western scene. Miles City, Montana, another poster. There's a Calgary Stampede poster. Stuff in this store. Yeah, let's keep going. We're 15 minutes. Oh, look at that buffalo. Some moose up there. It's a small moose, though. For the office people. Then we got something for the hunters and the fishermen. And the ice skaters. Cool duffel bag from Calgary 88, Winter Games. Now there's a nice elk right there. Oh, that's a big boy right there. Some spools and stuff from there. That's before computers, guys. And that's some war stuff. That's a cool patch. Getting into some my favorite stuff, tools and old antique stuff. Look at that, you got some ship wheels or steering. You got some siding or roofing. This would be roofing. Tiles on roofs. With some cool lamps. Old gas pump. There we go. That's really sweet. Pulleys. Jericho, this one's for you, buddy. Boom. Look at that up there. That's wicked. Another gas pump. All kinds of cool stuff in here. Look at that old toboggan. Power steering. That's wicked. so much stuff to look at. There's Kimbo Slice on the phone. There's another beacon lamp that I got. I don't even know if this beacon. $85. Wow. Yeah. This cool chest. Stuff everywhere in this area. That's all I keep saying. It's cool, cool, cool. There you go.
Some more automobile bike stuff. That's odd why that's framed. I'm not sure why, but.
Lots of license plates. Filing cabinet. Another American plate down there. Alright, and then we got this. So much in the store to show you, I can't show you all of it, but you know, you're getting the gist of it. Lots of oil lamps, lots and lots of oil lamps. We got a whole bunch of Coca-Cola signs, Coca-Cola and Pepsi section. Very cool. Got some cool models. Some wicked airplane models. He's got a Mustang back there. I'll see if I can go back there. Can I? Yeah, he's saying I can. All right. We got the Royal Canadian Air Force boat. I'm sure Jim could give us some info on that. And then we got a Spitfire. Yeah, beautiful. Love that so much.
Awesome, thank you.
Hi, real pleasure, man. How did you come by the place anyway? Just Google it?
No, we saw a sign.
Oh, okay, all right.
And then we followed the signs.
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go.
And it didn't disappoint.
It's
just the best.
No, I'm coming back.
Very good,
yeah. All right. So, yeah, they do use a lot of stuff here for props on movies and TV shows. Yeah. Here goes Mr. Peanut. Another sign back there. We've got some bears right there. Cool gothic wardrobe. Like I said, way more stuff. Way, way more stuff. Hard to show you guys everything because it's just so big. This right here is pretty cool. This is a buffalo hide. That's really cool. I haven't seen a buffalo hide before. I've seen buffalo, just not the hide. Nicely done. The cool part I want to show you guys is right here. This is the miners area. This is our area, guys. We got some old gold bands here. They look pretty new to me, to be honest with you, but that's okay. the fact that they have made a spot for us miners is awesome. We got a moose right there. He's a beautiful moose. Hey, look how big that boy is. Alright. We got some more hides in here. We got some copper kettles. A little coyote. Full lynx. White tail. And another buffalo. Nice mounts. Very nice mounts. Then we got some more stuff there. We got some hides in here. I think that one's a, I don't know what that is. It's a small fox. Raccoon behind it. And then a coyote pelt behind it. And then we got some snowshoes. Old time ones. Traps, and we're walking on a buffalo hide. I just noticed that.
Yeah.
There you go. That's the traditional Canadian winter hat right there. I'm not putting it on. Maybe another day, but not today. Okay, so there you guys go. You see that beacon lamp right there? Made in Canada. I just was given one. That's how much he's selling it for. That's crazy. These lamps are awesome. They're made in Canada. Mine is a way nicer condition. There you go. Cool little spot. So like I said, Wicked Store in Calgary, Alberta. Iron Crow. Check it out. We're almost at 30 minutes this video. That's crazy. Oh, he's a working. He's a working, this guy. It's a nice little chest. Pearl knife and fork set. That's nice. Ring neck pheasant. Alright, I'm getting hiccups, so I'm gonna go. Yeah, there you go. I think we've done it. I think we've gone around the whole store. So, thanks guys. See you later, and we'll catch you on the next one. See ya from Iron Crow.